just mucking around with settings. Well, whatever. Shout out to all my Aussie buddies today who are gonna be living it up through this heat wave. I hope you guys have all got somewhere cold or at least cool to hang out. Wrong menu. Quests. What have we got? Cool, that's in Castle Monk, I think. So, let's go. No, wait, actually. I might do some hunts. Coolio.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Ironic song for the day. Yep, just pull out in front. You know, like, that's probably one of the gaming mechanics about this game that I was sort of a little bit disappointed in. Like, sure, you've got some traffic on the road and all that kind of stuff, but they don't seem to follow road rules. They just pull out in front of you. And you can pull out in front of them. It's just weird. Probably gets raining in the game now. Cool.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
That's something I can appreciate too, is Iggy's addiction to caffeine. Like-minded. I love my coffee. And I also am a bit addicted to energy drinks, particularly V.
Precipitation.
Yeah, froggy.
Get out!
I don't want to look at you.
Agnes!
Oh, hi there, opening.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
I'm impressed.
Ain't got much life left in it.
It's finishless.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
This one's no joke. Focus.
Once I...
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know.
How are we?
Getting by. Flies when you're having fun.
Oh, you know, it flies because their darkness is winning.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Prince Noctis admitting his pudgy. Nothing wrong with a bit of pudge, my boy.
Impressive work out there. Some refreshments. Recently, these beasts have been prowling about. Best of luck. Stay safe.
Everything in order.
Yep. Hey, Nox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
Aww. But how can you be sure?
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
'Tis already pouring.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
Look, this bounty we're after ain't going down without a fight. You sure you're ready for this?
I was born ready.
Music to my ears.
Should be a nice change of pace.
You want to make camp?
Yep.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Looking at all this food makes me hungry. I think I'll give him one of Nox's favorites. Stick your hand through the colonoptus.
Perfect timing.
Perfect timing? You can't see anything.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
How's she doing this?
Well, at least this time I can actually see her in the photo. Last time, I could not see her at all. That one looks alright. How do I save again? That one, yep.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Agnes!
Gotcha.
How are we?
Getting by.
Excuse me?
Forgive me.
Want some?
Agnes!
On your mark, Noct.
Like this!
Gladio, Macho, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Pronto.
Nothing close.
Make it count.
Oh, I want Mr. Nice Guy.
Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Try this!
I'm impressed.
Nice job, Claudio.
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Claudio!
Try this!
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Get off!
It's over. We can chew.
Anyone?
Impeccable.
My God. Just quickly checking my Facebook and there is a disgusting amount of temperature for Brisbane and Southeast Queensland today. The forecast is supposed to be around 39 degrees Celsius today. But looking at this predicted chart, we're probably going to get closer to 42. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. So, 39 degrees Celsius is 102.2 Fahrenheit. 40
everything
is
in order.
104.
Yep.
All right.
So I'm assuming 42 is probably closer to 106-107 degrees, something like that, Fahrenheit. Either way, it's gross. Thank you.
getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
That's what you think, Ignis. These guys are gonna be camping.
I'm glad you're safe and well.
Not much further to go to get a rank 4.
Would you like something to eat? You'd help call pests?
Except, you know, he can't offer me anything.
Thank you. Please come again.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things were downright unsettling.
Wonder if the lady's up here yet.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Yes, she is here.
Hey, if it isn't my favorite hunter.
Who, me?
Who else? The name's Holly, by the way. Forgot to tell you earlier. Thanks for taking care of those demons. I tell you, that was a real shock, having them show up at the plant. I was so shocked, as a matter of fact, I went and did my back in.
Your back?
Yep, it's given me all kinds of grief. I can barely shuffle 10 feet. But wouldn't you know it, the girl in charge of the valves is off today. Huh. And her job is to go through town and check they're all shut down.
Want me to go for you?
What, you? I don't know. Sure, why not? If it's no trouble, that is.
Cool. Like, I'm pretty sure that the person that voices this power plant lady, Holly, also voices Scout
Hardy. Gotta say, the women here have it rough.
Yeah, everyone's got their hands full.
They're in charge of the inspections and everything.
Indeed. They know their way around the machinery like no other.
Apparently not that one. Yeah, no, Scout Harding from, Dragon Age Inquisition.
This one's seen better days.
Something to be said for peace of mind.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
This valve looks operational.
Stinking hot.
Indeed.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
This one's seen better days.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
Three more.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Not that one.
Seen better days.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Rather sultry.
Yeah. Already got this one.
Okay. What have I missed?
You're starting to get the hang of it.
The hang of what?
You know, looking after yourself. Being one of the common folk.
Well, in a lot of ways it's easier than being royalty.
Ah! Oh, yeah, yeah. No prob. One more and we're done. Really lively at night.
Pretty sure I checked this one already.
I'd say we're good here.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Another look, for good measure.
Already got this one. The women here are built.
This one's fine, as far as I can tell. Okay, looks good. That's the last of them.
No way anyone could do this with a bad back.
She certainly needed the help.
She appreciates it for sure.
Yep. Let's hurry back and tell her the good news.
You checked them all? Everyone?
Yeah. All working, no problem.
Thank you. While you checked valves, I had my back checked out. But the doctor, he just said it was a bad case of the nerves.
Oh, yeah?
I hear the word demon. I stiffen up like a corpse. Anyway, here's a little something. Buy yourselves a meal. Ah, there's my favorite hunter. Hey, can you do a girl a favor?
Sure. What is it?
We're in charge of operating the ropeway, and it's acting up. We need to figure out the problem. First thing is fact gathering. Can you go and take a look at the pylons that are outside? There's no way I can send any of the regular staff out there. It's just too much for them to handle. I'd go myself, except the plant workers are having a massive dispute. I'm the only one who can sort it all out.
She hears the word demon, and that throws her back out?
Yep, that's pretty much what it sounds like.
Gotta be careful what we say around people, in case we give them a hernia or something.
Ordinary folks have much to fear in uncertain times as these. I don't envy being caught in that dispute.
Nope. The folk working here are tough as nails.
You think it's as dangerous as she says?
I don't know, but I don't want to find out.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Let's head on out.
Is this one of the pylons?
This one looks fine. This one's fine. Probably.
Let's go.
Sounds good.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Hell yeah! You're a lifesaver.
Impressive.
Oh my god. Alright, where am I going? This way.
Nice to know you care.
Did the two demons come from?
Where's the ladder?
We need to find another pylon.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
Okay, can't go through that.
It is about that time. Where's the ladder?
Two of the bastards.
We're going up?
Yep.
All right to me. This one's fine. Probably.
Have you guys seen that video where, like, there's a police officer who's pulled over this guy because he has a broken...
Good morning, fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day.
Yeah, anyway, this police officer has pulled over someone because they've got a broken headlight, and then all of a sudden there are wolves. Like, it's serious, but at the same time, it's like, really
everything
weird.
In order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, they're just a small boss.
Easy as they come.
It's tough.
Pull it together, champ.
Gotcha!
Well, here we are.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Want some?
Let's be done with this riffraff. Yeah.
Sounds like you're having fun. Huh?
Help me!
Yeah, that wasn't my imagination.
Okay. Well.
I should be able to make it back. Thanks to you.
I'd call that a job well done. Looks like we can climb up these ladders.
This thing.
Hmm.
So you must be the problem. Well, guess we'll let Holly know about this. Those pylons herself.
It's dangerous work, made more so with all the monsters about.
But it's nothing for the likes of Holly. She does everything.
Yeah, and you know you've got a serious row on your hands if it takes her to quiet things down.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of Specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Welcome back. So, you check things out?
Yeah, and we fixed the problem.
Seriously? Thanks. I guess that means I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Yeah, we found a damaged pylon.
Thought so. Yeah. Thanks for the help. I can take care of the problem now that I know where it is. We can't afford to lose our power. Without it, we couldn't keep the lights on and the town safe at night. Thanks again. This is for you.
I'm guessing she managed to stop the fight.
She's got a quiet sort of strength.
Not the sort to throw her back at the mere mention of demons.
Nobody's perfect.
I think I might leave it there. Thanks for watching, guys.